All right, that was really cool.
Beautiful morning in Rapid City. I can never remember the state we're in. So it's a beautiful morning in Rapid City, South Dakota. And we're, Julie and I are just walking over to this really beautiful park they have. They've got a little lake, small little lake.
A pond? Is this a lake? Say more like a pond or something?
Pond, a big pond.
He acts like he saw us and like, yeah, see, he wants to come see us.
Okay, so Mom and Daddy are out for a walk right now, and I am gonna go ahead and make them breakfast. I'm gonna make my mom a omelet and my dad just eggs and toast. So yeah, we better hurry up and do this before they get back.
It's pretty cool here because on this side you have the lake with little fish in it. Little fish right there. And on this side you've got a really nice flowing river.
It's a pretty clear stream. Looks nice. Wanna go swimming?
No.
That's a little pepper. Hot pepper on it.
Now Mommy and Daddy's coming.
So Julie and I decided to get up early this morning and come and walk around this beautiful park.
Yeah, I kind of had to pull Shane out of bed though, which is unusual for him. Usually it's the other way around.
It's true. Usually I'm up very early
and this very late.
And usually Julie sleeps in. This morning, Julie was able to get up and I was like stuck to the bed.
He was like,
yeah, like peeling my eyes as we just keep walking and walk right off the edge.
Daddy, grapefruit, and there's one more thing that we're going to do. Ashlyn's going to make Mommy and Daddy some tea. Water. Four minutes. It's all ready for when Mommy and Daddy get back.
Heading back to the bus, see what the kids are up to.
Kind of cold, so I think I'm gonna make a cup of tea and make some breakfast.
Yes.
Okay, so here they come.
Hey guys.
We're back.
Hey.
We are back.
Made you guys breakfast.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Ooh. So that's a good surprise. I was just saying how I'd like some tea.
And toast.
And toast.
Wow.
All right, well.
Yummy.
Oh, I'm serious. All right, here's your tea.
Oh, good. My hands are freezing.
Thank you. Ooh, it's nice and warm. And good. Thank you, guys.
Yep.
Can we go to the park?
Julie and the kids are over at the park, and I'm sitting here in front of the lake, just enjoying the scenery, the nice, crisp, cool weather. Very nice little spot here. One of my biggest pet peeves is litter. You know, you have a beautiful place like this, and you find trash in the lake, you see trash in the river, and you just gotta wonder, when there's all these trash cans everywhere, they've got recycle cans, they've got trash cans, why is there litter? How difficult is it to take a cup and put it into the trash can?
This is cattle country. You don't see much for fields. You don't see much agriculture around here, so mostly cattle farms.
And I think we're about to enter into Wyoming right now. We're on our way to Devil's Tower, which looks pretty cool.
The speed limit here is 80.
Okay, I also have another confession to make.
What? What are you gonna tell everybody?
As you know, we had bought the Mavic Pro, which was an amazing little drone, folded up very nice, very small. But after viewing some of the footage on it, I just wasn't real impressed with it. And another issue was it did not handle the wind very well because it's so light that when I would take it up and the wind would be blowing, it would have a really hard time flying at any sort of a top speed. So, with that being said, we got a different drone. So now we have, and it's not as small, but it does come in a pretty small case. Now we have the Phantom 4 Professional, which should bring you guys some amazing cinematic footage.
guess Central America was so hilly. I always thought that the plains were real flat, but it's beautiful. I mean, there's a lot of hills and trees, and I mean, it's rolling hills, and there's areas where there isn't trees, and it's just open pasture. I like it. What do you guys think?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah. I want to go see them.
Not this right here, is it?
Yeah. Seth, you see it?
Yeah.
Whoa. The cows.
I remember.
All right, so like the Antimites.
Name. Shame. Okay, here's our receipt.
They were right there.
You excited?
All right, let's go. There are tons of prairie dogs out here, like all over the place. They've got mounds everywhere. There's one right there yelling at me. So we are making our way slowly up to Devil's Tower. Speed limit's only 25 miles an hour. But this is really cool around here.
It's cool.
What do you think, Seth?
Yeah. Looks like there might be some kind of river stream down there.
So this was the nation's first monument. Pretty cool. Oh, they're showing different kinds of climbing things, I guess. So this, you can actually like do that. Look at that. Gosh, you entrust your life to that, huh? So a movie was filmed here called Encounters of the Third Kind.
Wow, look at that.
Holy moly.
Oh, it's cool
because
it's like all different colors too.
Okay, can body paint?
What's this?
Can I
watch this? Climbing above. Here we go. Doo-doo-doo. It's nice that it's all paved.
When I look at it, it makes me like almost feel dizzy because it's so big.
Wow, what a great walking path. They have this walking path where you could bring a stroller, or if you're disabled, you can still take a walk all the way to the base of the Devil's Tower. That's really cool.
Look at this. It's like a deep cave.
Daddy, can I go down there?
Well, let's let Isaiah go first. Yeah, let's let Isaiah get trapped.
It's actually like cold down here. There's snow.
Huh. Nature's
don't knock your head.
And don't
try bending down.
Don't get stuck. Watch out for rattlesnakes.
Ooh, this is very cool.
No, it is.
Like, who made this design?
Doesn't it make me
unless Narnia was real. What are you talking about?
Because that would be a different world.
Narnia wasn't good.
Well, we're standing up here looking out onto this incredible valley, stream rolling through it, and it's pretty windy up here. The wind is strong enough, if you put your arms out like this, it kind of holds you up.
It's beautiful.
Okay, and it's ready.
Maybe it's like a hold them out, you're flying.
Look at the
Got a big valley on this side and this Devil's Tower. Wow, look at that thing.
Getting steeper, getting weaker.
I think I can.
It says that you can see the historic wooden stake ladder visible through the viewing tubes. You guys see anything?
No.
Back in 1983, two local ranchers first climbed this tower using a wooden stake ladder. Evidently, the ladder is still visible somewhere up there. So they have a picture here showing the wooden stake ladder that they used to climb the vertical steps. Just craziness. Hey, look at it. You see it?
Yeah.
Is it cool?
Yeah. That's very cool.